Thank you, Team USA, all our fans back home, friends and family. We really appreciate all your support, and we miss you. Can't wait to see you when we come back.
Woo! Go USA!
She's the best. She's the greatest of all time. And I really look up to her and everything she does.
Why?
Just the way she's so committed, and she's put her whole life into the sport, and obviously there's a big outcome to that, and she's just so good.
I was shocked, as the whole world was. We all, of course, wanted to see Simone out there doing her thing, but I thought that her decision to pull out was really admirable. She's doing skills that nobody else in the world is doing, skills that are super dangerous, and she really showed the whole world, especially young gymnasts, that you don't have to sacrifice everything, your physical and mental well-being, for titles and medals.
They had mixed feelings because they are huge fans. So they didn't fully understand why at first. And then they, as they thought through and as we spoke about it, they understood that the difficulty and the amount of pressure she's under and the amount of time she waited to go to the Olympics and all these factors factoring in this moment. And for them was a little bit of disappointment. But at the same time, they understand that she is making a decision which is for her own sake.
The nation is ecstatic about your achievement. Your achievement is the achievement of the Philippine nation. So we are extremely proud.
just a reminder. At the Olympic Games, you don't have to come in first to win.
electricity in the room tonight. Born from fire, sparks flying from the sun. Hey, I hardly know you, yet I confess I feel your heart beating in my chest. If you come with me, tonight is gonna be the one. Cause you faith and no fear for the fight. You pull hope from defeat in the night. There's an image of you in my mind. Could be mad, but you might just be right. Is a heart that works from a broken place. That's where the victory's won. Cause you faith and no fear for the fight. You pull hope from defeat in the night. There's an image of you in my mind. Could be mad, but you might just be right.